నంబర్ 138 అపరోక్ష అనుభూతి ఆఫ్ శ్రీ శంకరాచార్య. సో వీ హ్యావ్ అండర్స్టుడ్ నౌ కాస్ అండ్ ఎఫెక్ట్ రిలేషన్. ట్రేస్ ది చైన్ ఆఫ్ కాస్ అండ్ ఎఫెక్ట్ అండ్ కమ్ బ్యాక్ టు ది కాస్. ద కాస్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ కాసెస్, ఒరిజినల్ కాస్ ఇస్ బ్రహ్మన్. యూ అండర్స్టుడ్ రైట్? సో దిస్ ప్రాసెస్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ నెగేటివ్ ప్రాసెస్ ఆఫ్ నెగేషన్. నేతి నేతి నేతి, ఓకే, అండర్స్టాండ్? ఇస్ దట్ ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ దట్? నో. Now you come back. Iti, 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 iti. So now you come back to the world. Right? So now realize that world is also Brahman. Okay? Otherwise you feel that something, world is something hanging or this thing. Alright? Is there. The world is also Brahman. Okay? How do you do that? Neti, neti, neti is a process of negation. Not this, not this, not this. To go to the original cause. With the original cause, the effect also disappears. Okay? Then, when you come back, cause and effect is simultaneously coming. So, the Brahman alone is appearing as the world. World is Brahman. They are not different. You understand? So, the gold ornament is nothing but gold. Gold is nothing but golden ornament. But why did we go to the negative process of this thing? Because we are stuck with the name and form. Name and form is binding us to the world. We are not recognizing that Brahman, who is there all the time, everywhere, is all pervading reality that we are missing. Why did we miss? Because we are stuck to name and form. Okay? So it's like this process of neti neti is like digging for water. So you want to dig, you want to get water, so you start digging a well. So you remove the mud. As you remove the mud, you get the source of water. Okay? You didn't create water. Water is always already there. All that you did is, what is not water, you remove. Similarly, what is not Brahman, which is effect, you start dropping it and go back to the cause. Effect is dropped and go back to the cause. Cause and effect, cause and effect. Then you read the original cause. Okay, once you read the original cause, the cause and effect both disappear, then your pure absolute reality, which is Brahman, remains. But now when you come back, the cause and effect are simultaneously present. It's simultaneous. Gold and ornament are present together. But you now learn to recognize gold in the ornament wherever it's there. Right? Earlier your eyes were only focused on the ornament. Now it is focused on the gold in the ornament. So when you see the world, now it appears as Brahman. Okay? Right? The name and form are not binding you. So that is a process of negation. Neti neti, I am not the body, I am not the mind, I am not the intellect. The world is mamithya. Okay? Now when you come back, it's a positive process. Iti iti iti, everything is Brahman. Sarvam Khaluida Brahma. So name and form is superimposition on Brahman. Ornaments are nothing but modifications of gold. But gold is present all the time, everywhere. So that's why Brahman is transcendent and immanent. So by the process of neti neti neti, you go to transcendent. Then you come back with a positive process and immanent. Everywhere Brahman is there. Brahman alone is the reality.